So this is huge.
So you started with a...
It's a huge structure.
A group of trees. And then they just started making a teepee around it.
What do you think? 12 foot? You think 12 foot high?
Brett, how tall do you think this is at the top? Oh, there's this Jonathan, Brad, and myself. And of course, Matt. Brad says the structure is about 8 to 10 foot high.
Okay.
What do you think in circumference, Brad?
I mean, you could get in there.
About 8 to 10 foot in circumference.
Who's inside?
Huh?
Who's inside of it?
The table. See, this is nice and thick.
And here's another doorway over here. Look at this doorway over here.
You think that's the doorway?
Yeah, look, come over here and take a look. Get a load of that.
Oh.
What do you think?
Yeah, definitely. This is where they go in at.
I think. This is just too much work for a human.
Yeah.
Unless they wanted to spend hours out here doing this, and for what, I have no idea.
That's right.
You know.
Hey, for the people that have eyes to see, we'll see. Those that don't?
Yep.
Now, you've been out there enough times.
Here's inside. Here's inside of it.
This is a nice piece.
This is for Terry, a Marine, and Diane. Isn't that cool?
That is amazing.
We couldn't get
this
before.
This is the biggest I've seen.
Yeah.
I mean, we got a nice big structure down there in Burlington. I got a lot of pictures of people being able to go in and stand in it.
Okay, I'm shutting it off because I'm running low.